has a highly reputable property management company servicing Orlando and Central Florida market, we have heard horror stories along the way from property owners and investors about their pursuit for a quality property management company. Today, we'll share with you the most important tips for property owners and investors when looking to invest in property management services. If you do your due diligence and research it, it's very easy to find the right property manager for your rental property. But there are some very important aspects you should be aware of when looking for a property management company. Tip number one, reviews and community word of mouth. You can tell a lot about a property management company by the way it treats its clients based on local reviews. If you are thinking about signing a property management agreement with a management company that has a 3.8 star rating on Google, I would think twice. Community word of mouth and reviews online allow you to get a good idea of how they will be treating you. If you have a 2.8 star rating, the lackadaisical effort will most likely at some point come out. If you are not fully confident with how the people respond to your first request to them, it may be a red flag that you should be looking for another company. Tip number two, what's included and what do they do? It's important to know and understand what full service property management means. Every company will be different in how they operate, so it's important to know what it entails. Here's a list of all the items that should be included in their full service property management. Tip number three, are they trustworthy and reliable? Here at The Listing Real Estate Management, we truly live by always doing the right thing, and if we say we're gonna do something, we do it. In a recent report out by Buildium, 75.2% of property owners and investors express the most important quality in a property management firm is their reliability and trustworthiness. Finding a manager that you can trust with your asset is huge for the success of your property, and frankly, difficult to find. If you don't get a great feeling from the first contact you make with them, I would continue your search. Keep these three tips in mind and you'll be better protected and educated when looking to invest in a property management provider for your real estate asset. Thank you for tuning in. We truly appreciate you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. We love to hear your experiences with your property management company, so throw some comments below. Thanks. Cheers.